field there.
Saskatchewan, recorder on Buzz Lovely.
Oh yeah, they're marking, they got us at 12 o'clock.
Yeah, my guess is that's where we're going.
Okay, all the power's coming on, but they're gonna like an open the door.
Fast power.
Low 40, sir.
Right, copy, low 40, right, it'll come off.
Winds look pretty light. We're gonna have blowing snow, so.
Roger. Okay, you got high trees. All right, 12 o'clock, approach the LZ. I got two standing high and I got one standing low. Okay, sails clear, main is clear, continue your forward. About 120 yards, continue your forward.
Looks like they want to put us rescuers above the subject.
Yeah, rescuers above the subject, continue your forward. 75 feet, I'll be stepping out.
Okay.
Okay.
10 HRT, combo check.
Loud and clear. The subject's stable. We're going to go ahead and wait for hoist. Give me about 5-6 minutes.
Copy that, 5 or 6 minutes. Hoist power's on. Hoist power's up there. Yeah, hoist power off. Let me know if you want any more heat. I just turned it off, so.
Okay, no, I'm good, sir.
I think tomorrow's the last day that Stevens is open for water.
Really?
Well, let us know.
Well, I just did. It might be that maybe it's just the last day that several of my kids can go.
Hold on, do we have a destination for the subject?
We plan on going to Colby.